things that we start with at the beginning of our year is just reminding ourselves why we got into teaching, why we are in education to begin with. So establishing that personal why, and then from there, building the work that we're going to do throughout the year and tying all of that work back into that personal why.
As a new teacher, I have felt so supported in so many different ways. Everyone is willing to jump in and help out. No one's afraid to get their hands dirty. People have always stopped to say, is there anything I can do for you? Do you need help with anything? Are you feeling settled? And anytime I send an email to the whole staff, hey, does anybody have this book? 10 people respond within minutes that they have it and they're willing to help out. So it's great. It's very supportive and very collaborative.
Getting the support that I need to be able to help a student, it really makes a difference, because it's not just me helping a student, it's not just me trying to solve whether it's issues, trying to teach them, but it's a whole team of professionals working together.
It can be very, very difficult to do this without like having everybody on the same page and working towards the same goal. So it just makes it a lot more enjoyable and a lot more realistic and doable.
Our collaboration and support is through the roof everywhere, whether it's from your grade level team to your content specific teams.
No one is expected to work in a silo by themselves. Everyone is supportive no matter what your position is, and you're never left alone trying to figure out a problem by yourself.
Everyone is so committed to the work that they're doing here. Everyone shows up and they're very excited. No matter what the challenge is that lays ahead, everyone's ready to take it full on, as well as the growth opportunities. When I first started with Distinctive Schools, I was actually working in human resources, and Distinctive Schools was so open and flexible to exploring other opportunities with me, and now I'm in the classroom as a paraprofessional.
Teachers, staff, students, everyone is so excited to see one another. They're energized and all ready to learn together, which just makes it a 100% great place. Like, when you don't have to worry about waking up in the morning and dreading to go to work, it's amazing.
You're actually recognized and appreciated for the things you do. So often in teaching that goes unnoticed, but at Distinctive Schools, they actually make a point to make you aware that they notice all the work you do and the great effort you put in day in and day out.